What's up? I just got the slushy magic and my friend says that I did it again. I'm not gonna speak up like he told me to, but okay. I got the slushy magic, and so this is what it looks like. And this one, this girl says that it's slush delicious, and you see the skin, and it's easy as 1, 2, 3, no ice, no blender, no mess. So you can do anything you want to do. This is what it looks like. It comes with, and I'll show you. So we have the slushy magic cup it came with. Little tip: if you're gonna be getting this, you're probably gonna be wondering, what the hell is this little thing right here? It's for your thumb. Okay, don't be an asshole. Okay, put your thumb over it so you don't get everything all over, okay? Put your thumb in it, then shake it 1 to 2 minutes, okay? I had to go in my freezer to get one out. It's freezing cold, but it's not fully ice rock hard, but that's what you want it to be. I suggest you follow the Slusher Magic instructions, and it also has a fun drink guide in it. And it also came with a star spoon, whatever you want to call it. You can, like, drink from it and, like, yum, 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 eat. But here's the guide. You know, you can do anything. Very simple. Whatever thing you can see. And it says the colder the drink, the better it's gonna be. But, so, yeah, that's about it. I don't know what the box looks like. Yeah, I've seen that on TV. Peace.